Must one person's triumph be another's humiliation?
Of course. Of course.
Thank you. Can anybody out there hear me?